Want to move your taskbar in Windows 11 to the top of the screen? Well, in this video, we will show you exactly how to do that in the Registry Editor. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Since this will involve using the Registry Editor, it is advisable to create a registry backup, a system restore point, or both. Then, open the Registry Editor. And navigate to HKKCU Current User, then Software. After that, Microsoft, Windows, Current Version, Explorer, and you're looking for something called Stuck Rex 3. Look for Settings, a registry binary, and double click on it. Go to the 0000008 column, row, and then the column that says FE. By default, you should see 03. Put your cursor there, delete it, and give it a value of 01. Then click OK. Go to the Task Manager and find the Windows File Explorer. Click on it and then restart it. When the restart is finished, the taskbar should be at the top. If you want to put it back at the bottom, just go back into the Registry Editor, back to the settings, and change the 01 to 03. Click OK. Go to the Task Manager. Once again, look for File Explorer. Click on Restart. And it should be back at the bottom. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.